geometry of four dimensions for some time. Some of my results are curious. For instance, here is a portrait of a man at 8 years old, another at 15, another at 17, another at 23, and so on. All these are evidently sections, as it were, three-dimensional representations of his four-dimensioned being, which is a fixed and unalterable thing. Scientific people preceded the time traveler after the pause required for the proper assimilation of this, no very well, that time is only a kind of